guys, so today I got a green screen and now we're gonna open it up and set it up.